Gentlemen, you are elected officials. I mean, no matter which side of the issue you fall on, you guys nearly came to a full-out brawl on the House floor. I mean, what does that say to Texans? What does that say to Americans, children, and the protesters there about civility?
You know, and I would say, Brooke, you're right. I mean, I think there's no place in politics or really in any walk of life to resort to any type of aggression or violence. I think we're all apologetic for that display. We did have families in attendance. The reality is, though, that when you take it over the edge, and I know he's not here to defend himself, but initially he said he did not make a threat to premeditate and say he would put a bullet in my colleague's head. That certainly crosses a line that no one went to yesterday except for him. So I would agree with you. We're all a little bit embarrassed about what happened yesterday. Frustrations boiled over. It was a long time coming. We were getting pushed around. But the reality is he's the one that crossed the ultimate line by making that threat to use a gun.
I'm sorry for it. We just can't be having this happen when we elect you all to represent us, whether it's, you know, a state office or nationwide. But I truly do admire both of you for coming on national TV and talking about it.